way back in the olden days when first this world was made. Then every man was put to work, and that was called a trade. Whatever trade a man worked at, that was the name he took. A man who fished was Mr. Fish, and a man who cooked was Cook.
Right, listen, what are you trying to do, kid us?
No, I'm on the square, Andy. Take your own name, for instance. Now, your mother probably called you Andrew. Andrew. Where did you get that name? Where did you get that name? Andrew, Andrew, I'll tell you how you got your name. There was a man who had some dough within the savings bank, and he got married to a girl who was an awful crank. She wanted this and wanted that. What could the poor man do? He went down to the bank each day. Andrew, Andrew, Andrew.
Say, listen, you had that one set. You can't fool us.
No, I didn't. No kidding.
Oh, you didn't, eh? Well, all right. I know a girl named Alice. Now, how did she get her name?
Alice? Alice. Where did she get that name? Where did she get that name? Alice, Alice, I'll tell you how she got her name. A German man got married to a lovely German miss, and each year came a baby girl which added to their bliss. When they had four, he said no more, so did his little Frau. Then came the fifth, and they both said, "Das ist alles now."
Hey, Billy, you've been wisecracking around here. What about your own name?
Oh, boy, give me an easy one, will you? Let's see now, Billy. Where did I get my name? Where did I get my name? Billy, Billy, I'll tell you how I got my name. Oh, you can guess from where the name of Billy comes, of course. It isn't from a kangaroo, a zebra, or a horse. He tunes up pans and old tin pans and even hats and coats.
Oh, we know how you got your name. It comes from Billy Goat.